channel. So today I'm gonna talk on a very common topic that most of us are facing in the current scenario, and it is none other than mental stress and how we need to deal with it. So the first one is exercise, yoga, meditation, dance, or whatever you like, because it makes your body and mind active, due to which you start thinking positively or aap relax ho jate ho. The second and the most important thing to do is to have a conversation. Conversation is important because sometimes it might give you a total different perspective which you would never thought of, and that can really help you to solve your problems. Is watching or reading something. Reading is something that can really help you to divert your mind. But if you are not someone that much into reading like me, then the second best option is watching content, then be it on YouTube, Netflix, Prime, or anything else. The next one and most fun thing to do is to drawing or painting, which is the best thing to calm you down. At least that works for me, but I think everyone should try it. No other option can change the pleasure you would find in this one, and that is traveling. Traveling is the best thing to do to get out of your stress. It is not possible in the current situation, but according to me, it is for sure a mood changer. Last but not least is spending time with pets. Playing or spending time with pets will actually make you feel that, yeah, someone's there with you to give you joy and happiness. And this is my personal experience. Not everyone is comfortable with pets. Most of them are scared of it. But those who love pets, this would really work for them. These are some of the things from my experience, and I'm sharing this with you guys because if this helps at least one person, that would make me happy. And yeah, please let me know if any of this helps you so I can at least have that pleasure. And please don't forget to share this video as much as you can. So that's it for today's video. I'll meet you all next time. Till then, keep smiling. Bye bye.